And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box is Lee Dixon. And live action coming up from the Carabao Cup. It's Burton Albion, and they take on Preston North End.
Well, I suppose at this stage in the tournament, you can dream about the final, but an awful lot of football to be played, an awful lot of hard work. Another step towards the final. I'm really looking forward to this one, Derek.
Well, let's run the rule over the Preston North End starting 11. And they are a team, Lee, known for their aggressive high pressing.
Well, absolutely. That takes a lot of hard work, a lot of organisation, force the opposition to make early passes. The weakness of it, if you beat the high press, you can get exposed at the back.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
And so the battle commences. Moving forward effectively. Veering in field here. An attack full of promise. Must take the lead here. There it is, and just the ideal start.
Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
The opening goal of the game then. Ben Pearson, Brad Potts, I couldn't quite find his teammate. And a goal kick is the outcome. And attempting the through ball. Can he put it in? And foiled only by the crossbar. Can they hit on the break? Oh, big chance. Excellent ball towards the front post. An impressive break, but not the finish.
Yeah, poor finishing, but a devastating break to set up the chance in the first place.
Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Can he finish? A routine save. They all know their roles as they apply the pressure. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Will he find the net? Oh, denied by the post. And a throw in forthcoming. Could play it in. Oh, a vital interception. Now can they counter clinically? Oh, a lovely ball. And now can he keep calm? Surely. Superb counter, but no reward.
Well, dynamic football, utilising their pacey forwards to full effect. Just missing the finish.
Keeper not concentrating. And he's made headway. And well off target in the end. Good pressure from the defender to put him off. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. And that puts them in position. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. And that is not going to count. The decision is offside, Lee.
Well, it's a good decision from the assistant referee. Spot on there.
Well, they've lost the ball. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. And he read it well. A foul, but advantage played. He's in with a chance. Can he finish? The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Just lacked a bit of conviction and straight into the wall. And I think it's fair to say the pressure from the defender put him off a bit.
Well, Derek, the game's pretty simple. Keep the ball out of one end and put it in the other. The creativity to do that hasn't been a problem. The putting it in the net's been a problem. The forwards really need to shape up.
On and on he goes. Well, 3 minutes of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. Perfectly positioned to take it away. And the pass could do damage, and he could cash in. No hiding from the fact that they really should have extended their lead.
Well, he knows putting his team two up would have been a big, big move in this game. Oh, he knows that could have been the game right there. You can see his frustration as well.
And there it is, the half-time whistle. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far. As the second half begins. It is to be a throw-in. Take some progress with the ball that is, and he's through here. There it is! Two to the good now, and that gives them a buffer.
Well, it is good play. You might question the defending, but I prefer to be positive. Really good build-up and an easy finish.
Well, a second goal for them here. Paul Huntington. Pearson. Potts. O'Reilly. He has time to play it over. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Well, the championship is such a competitive... And he's in! A goal here! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. So there we have it. 2-1. And the advantage. Chances on. And it's there for him. Well, there it is, real resilience for you, having been two goals down.
Well, here's the replay. It's a lovely time pass over a static defence and then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
Can he give them the lead? And thumped away. Intercepting it intelligently. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break.
Can you please make your way to reception after the game? Thank you.
The thrills and spills of championship action. Join us for this one live on EA TV. It's Preston North End facing Aston Villa.
Yeah, really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that stadium. It should be a really entertaining match.
Story. Pearson. Brad Potts. So a throw in here.
For Preston North End, coming off the pitch, number 15, Joe Rafferty, to be replaced by number 16, Andrew Hughes.
A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. And that's a well-timed pass. Could it be? Still alive. And he's broken free. This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now... they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner. Well, here it is, a striker's bread and butter. Simple finish, but it's the positioning that gets him the goal.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Brown. Brad Potts. Alan Brown.